Om Moili Gradi Soha, 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 di so ha om moi di gra 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 di so ha om moi di
真佛宗美国彩虹雷藏寺南无佛母大孔雀明王护摩法会。
At the Rainbow Temple in North Bend, Washington, the Homa Fire Offering Ceremony of Mahamayuri has now begun. We will welcome our lineage root guru, His Holiness Living Buddha Lien Sheng, 师母 and the retinue of masters to enter into the Homa Hall. Let us join our palms with reverence, and together we are reciting the Root Guru Mantra to welcome His Holiness into the Homa Hall.
上师及十方三世一切诸佛，嗡啊吽，观相顶礼，回天心善印。二拜诸菩萨，嗡啊吽，观相顶礼，回天心善印。三拜诸护法金刚，嗡啊吽，观相顶礼，回天心善印。是平等于其受。恭请法王圣尊莲生活佛移步到展示屏，接受送线上弟子们的问安。
好，
师尊好，
师尊好，
阿弥陀佛，
好，
好，
好，好，好，
好，
好，好，阿弥陀佛，
好，
好，好，好，好，好，好，好，好，好，
好
We love you very much.
Writing
his holiness, living Buddha Lien Sheng to ascend to the Homa throne.
首先，让我们以最热烈的掌声感恩根本传承上师圣尊严生。
Let's give the greatest round of applause to our lineage guru for his for presiding over this Mahamayuri Homa Fire Offering Ceremony. Would also like to extend welcome to Simu and all participating masters, venerables, and all participants. And thank you for watching.
恭请法王圣尊莲生活佛加持助持者报名调格。
We are inviting His Holiness Living Buddha Lien Sheng to bless the prayers of the primary supplicants.
敬献哈达，与会大众虔诚合掌，请彩虹雷藏寺释莲喜上师代表与会大众向法王圣尊莲。
Please join your palms in reference, and we would like to invite Master 释莲喜 from the Rainbow Temple to present the offering of Hatha to the Lineage Guru as a symbol of the highest honor.
Visualize
True Buddha lineage, Namo Vairocana Buddha, Namo Buddha Lokana, Namo Amitabha Buddha, Namo Padma Kumara, Namo Living Buddha Lien Sheng. Visualize Grand Master and all Buddhas and Bodhisattvas sitting on top of our heads radiating light to bless us. Recite Padma Kumara mantra 7 times.
Om Guru Nian Sheng Siddhi Hom. 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 做四无量观。
Perform the visualization of the four immeasurables. On your right, ancestors and relatives from the father's side. On your left, from the mother's side. Friends and teachers behind you. Enemies and karmic creditors in front of you. And all sentient beings around you, together practicing tantric dharma and ultimately attaining Buddhahood.Wake up call.
念清净咒。
We said purification mantras and the deity mantra.
Om Shri 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 Maha Shri 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 Soha. Om Shri 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 Soha. Om Vajra Dang Ha Ha Hum. Namo Samanto Modala. Om Duru Duru Deve Soha.念招请咒 ，Om 啊
，It's an invocation mantra.
Om 啊，吽嗦哈 ，Om 啊，吽嗦哈，众弟子一心。
We sincerely invoke our lineage guru, His Holiness Living Buddha Lien Sheng. Namo White Maha Padma Kumara. Namo Lotus Light Self Mastery Buddha. Namo True School Lineage Gurus. We sincerely invoke the main deity of Homa, Namo Maha Mayuri, the peacock.Vidya Raja. We sincerely invoke the main deity of Homa, Namo Maha Mayuri, We sincerely invoke the main deity of Homa, Namo Maha Mayuri. Namo Golden Mother of the Primordial Jade Ponds. Namo Five Dhyani Buddhas. Namo True Buddha School Eight Primary Deities. Namo Yamantaka. Namo Four Heavenly Kings. Namo Sima Bodhisattva. Rainbow Temples, all Buddhas, Bodhisattvas, Herukas, Dhammapalas, Dakinis, and Divinities, and all the deities enshrined at the True Buddha Tantric Quarter, at the Seattle Leizang Temple, and at the South Mountain Retreat. Rainbow Temples, Mountain God, Earth God, Plant Gods, Wind God, Heavenly Fire Gods, Water Gods, and all Dragon Gods and Divinities, as well as the City Gods, to please radiate light and bless this Homa. Great homage using visualization for student guru and all Buddhas. Visualize for procession on the ground, release the mudra. Second to all Bodhisattvas, visualize for procession on the ground, release the mudra. Third to all Herukas and Dhamma protectors, visualize for procession on the ground, release the mudra. Fourth Hepa. Create mandala offering, form the offering mudra. Visualize the transformations of the offerings to become innumerable to fill the whole cosmic space. Make the offering above to the lineage root guru, all the lineage gurus, the main deity of Homa, Namo Maha Mayuri. All Buddhas, Bodhisattvas, Herukas, Dhammapalas, Dakinis, and Divinities, and below to all sentient beings. They set the offering verse and mantra. Mount Meru, four continents and sun and moon transform into precious offerings for the Buddhas. May these wondrous treasures and merits purge our karma to allow us civilization.
Om Sawa Tanakata Yitamu Gulunana Menchana Kambiriye Dayami.
For full refuge, visualize our lineage root guru, all the lineage gurus, Buddha jewel, Dhamma jewel, and Sangha jewel, to form bright white light to empower us. We set the mantra.
Namo Guru Bei, Namo Da Kong Chue Ming Wang Bo, Namo Da Kong Chue Ming Wang Jing.
Namo Guru Bei, Namo Mahamayuri, Namo Mahamayuri Sutra, Namo the Retinue of Mahamayuri Assembly, Namo Guru Bei, Namo Mahamayuri, Namo Mahamayuri Sutra, Namo Retinue of Mahamayuri Assembly, Namo Guru Bei, Namo Mahamayuri Buddha, Namo Mahamayuri Sutra, Namo Retinue of Mahamayuri Assembly. Armor protection, form Vajra Club's mudra, reset Vajra Pani mantra 7 times.
Om Boruanjali, Om Boruanjali, Om Boruanjali, Om Boruanjali, Om Boruanjali, Om Boruanjali, Om Boruanjali.
Inviting the Dharma King, His Holiness Living Buddha Liansheng, to perform blessings with mala.
恭请法王圣尊莲生活佛金刚领除结界。
Inviting His Holiness Living Buddha Lien Sheng to set ceremonial dedication to bless the registration forms, homework cards, and all the offerings.
Please
stand up and join your palms with reverence, and together we are inviting His Holiness to perform the ritual of opening the Homa fire pit, to set ceremonial dedication around it, to lit the Homa fire, to make all the offerings, and to perform mudra transformations for purifications, enrichments, magnetization, subjugation, and brother deliverance. We are inviting everyone to please recite the heart mantra of Maha Mayuri.
Om Moi Li Gradi Soha, Om Moi Li Gradi Soha,
Om Moili Grati Soha 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 Moili Grati Soha Om 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 Moili Grati Soha Moili Grati Soha Om 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 Moili Grati Soha Moili Grati Soha Om 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 Moili Grati Soha Moili Grati Soha Om Moili Grati Soha
Om Moili Grati Soha
Om Moili Grati Soha Om Moili Grati Soha Om Moili Grati Soha Om Moili Grati Soha Om Moili Grati Soha Om Moili Grati Soha Om Moili Grati Soha Om Moili Grati Soha Om Moili Grati Soha Om Moili Grati Soha Om Moili Grati Soha Om Moili Grati Soha Om Moili Grati Soha
Om Moili Grati Soha Om Moili Grati Soha Om Moili Grati Soha Om Moili Grati Soha
Om
Om Mohini Gradi Soha, 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 Om Mohini Gradi Soha,
Gradi Soha, Om Moili 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 Gradi Soha, Moili Gradi Soha, Om 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 Moili Gradi Soha, Gradi Soha, Om Moili 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 Gradi Soha, Gradi Soha, Om Moili 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 Gradi Soha.Om Moili Gradi Soha, Om 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 Moili Gradi Soha.Om Moili Gradi Soha, Om 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 Moili Gradi Soha.Om Moili Gradi Soha, Om 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 Moili Gradi Soha.Om Moili Gradi Soha, Om 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 Moili Gradi Soha.Om Moili Gradi Soha, Om 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 Moili Gradi Soha,
Om Moili Gradi Soha, Om Moili Gradi Soha, Om Moili Gradi Soha, Om Moili Gradi Soha.
Moili Gradi Soha, Om 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 Moili Gradi Soha.Om Moili Gradi Soha, Om 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 Moili Gradi Soha.Om Moili Gradi Soha, Om 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 Moili Gradi Soha,
Om Moili Gradi Soha, Om Moili Gradi Soha, Om Moili Gradi Soha, Om Moili Gradi Soha.
Om Moili Radhi Soha 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 Om Moili Radhi Soha
That mantra of eight principal deities and Inkyen Buddha Amitabha.
Om Mali Bemi Hom Om Panamo Ning To Ning So Ha Om Ha 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 Wei Samo Ye So Ha Om Chari Churi Jun Ti So Ha Om Chambana Chanang Chana Ye So Ha Om Ah Hom Beza Guru Bema Siddhi Hom Se Om Ah Hom Guru Be Aha Sasamaha Lien Sheng Siddhi Hom Deyata Om Bekhatsiya Bekhatsiya Maha Bekhatsiya Raja Samo Khyatahe Soha Namo 36万亿 119500 Tuming Tonghao Amitofo Namo 36万亿 119500 Tuming Tonghao Amitofo Namo 36万亿 119500 Tuming Tonghao Amitofo 请大家祈念请佛注视祈愿文
The supplication to the Buddha Guru to stay in Samhara. I pay homage and supplicate his holiness the virtuous and marvelous Tantrika, all Buddhas of the Ten Directions, compassionate Bodhisattvas, Herukas, Dhammapalas, and Dakinis, protectors of Dharma. The nights are long, the three poisons are proliferating. My body and soul are straightening, tumbling in the mystery of perpetual rebirth. With great compassion, His Holiness came to this world to salvage deluded ones. Three jewels emanate wondrous light to provide refuge for all. All fortunate beings, human and devas, delight on His Vajra body for the bestowal of teachings, vows, precepts, empowerments, and attainments. We disciples of Buddha believe that you stay in the Sahara to turn the Dharma wheel to benefit and give happiness to multitudes of sentient beings.
回向愿同念佛者
May all behold the Buddha ascend to the realm of utmost bliss, repaying for full generosities from above, aiding those in the three realms below. Upon seeing the Buddha, may we transcend life and death. Like the Buddha, may we liberate all. To Buddha's school disciples, wholeheartedly pray to the main deity of Homa today, Nama Maha Mayuri Vidyavajni, the Buddha Mother, by your majestic power of the three Buddhas, please eradicate all of His Holiness obstructions and hindrances. May He be endowed with auspiciousness, enrichment, and favorable support. May His Holiness continually turn to Dhamma will in samsara with great bliss and self-mastery in His healthy and strong body and with the spirit, qi, and essence that cover the whole earth. Inviting His Holiness Living Buddha Lien Sheng to perform the overall merit dedication.
Yixin Jingli.
Wholeheartedly, we pay homage to the Mahamayuri Buddha. Wholeheartedly, we pay homage to Mahamayuri Sutra. Wholeheartedly, we pay homage to Mahamayuri Assembly.
请,
we pray
明王佛,
to the Vidyarajni Buddha,
明王经,
the Vidyarajni Sutra,
明王诸见所,
and the Vidyarajni Retinue,
望光接引,
to radiate light
众生,
and guide the Bardo spirits with affinity.
众生,
and sentient beings without affinity.
戒能戒引,
to be guided
往生清净佛骨,
into the pure Buddha lands.
七情加持,
we pray that you bless us with the eradication of karmic sicknesses. To Mahamayuri Vidyarajni, please absorb all the coronavirus. Please bless us with good health.
白色的莲花,
by your white lotus blossom, for purification.
以红色的经莲, 红色的聚缘果,
and your red
做净爱,
affinity fruit for magnetization.
以黄色的吉祥果,
by your yellow auspicious fruit for enrichment.
以孔雀羽,
and by your peacock feather for subjugation.
习斋,
purification,
正义,
enrichment,
降服,
subjugation,
敬爱,
magnetization,
戒能够圆满,
be complete.
大孔雀明王佛,
Mahamayuri Buddha,
大孔雀明王经,
Mahamayuri Sutra,
大孔雀明王,
Mahamayuri Assembly,
天罗神,
and gods in heavens, gods on earth, may be far from all calamities, may all calamities abandon us, let all disasters turn into dust.
愿所祈求，皆能够圆满。
May all of our prayers be granted.
一切愿敌退散。
May all enemies and enmities disappear.
退散。
May coronavirus disappear.
退散。
May karma disappear.
退散,
may afflictions vanish.
退散,
may attachments of self disappear.
问,
公念,
recite 100 syllable mantra 3 times.
Peja sato samaya marupanaya Peja sato tenupadicha Jetso mepawa Soto kayo mepawa Sopo kayo mepawa Anurato mepawa Shawa siddhi mempunayacha Shawa gamma sutra me jitamu Sini ren guru hum Ha 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 Pankawan sawa, tata gata, beza mami mencha, beza bawa, maha samaya,
Sato Ahom Pe Om Peja Sato Samaya Manupanaya Peja Sato Tenu Badincha Jato Mepawa Soto Kayu Mepawa Sopo Kayu Mepawa Anurato Mepawa Shawa Siddhi Mepulayata Shawa Kama Sutta Me Chitamu Sini Rangkuru Hum Ha 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 Pankawan Sahwa Danhagata Peja Mami Mancha Peja Bawa Mahasamaya Sato Ahom Pe Om Peja Sato Samaya Marupanaya Peja Sato Delu Badicha Jajo Mepawa Soto Kayu Mepawa Sopo Kayu Mepawa Anurato Mepawa Shawa Siddhi Mepulaya Cha Shawa Gamma Sutra Me Chita Mu Sini Ren Guru Hom Ha 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 Panka Wen Sa Wa Tata Gata Peja Mami Mencha Peja Bawa Maha Samaya Sato Ahom Pe
Great home choosing visualization for student guru and all Buddhas. Visualize for procession on the ground, release the mudra. Second to all bodhisattvas. Visualize for procession on the ground, release the mudra. Third to all Herugas and Dhamma protectors. Visualize for procession on the ground, release the mudra, fourth half bow. Recite completion mantra.
Om Brim, Om Mani Padme Hum.
We are truly grateful to His Holiness for presiding over this Mahamayuri Vidyarajni Homa Fire Offering Ceremony. Now let us join our palms with reverence, and together we are inviting His Holiness to bestow the precious Dhamma teachings. First, let's pay homage to the lineage gurus. Homage to the Venerable Monk Liao Ming. Homage to Master Sakya Zhenkong. Homage to His Holiness the 16th Karmapa. And homage to Master Dubden Darji. Homage to the three jewels of the altar. And homage to the main deity of Homa today.
Da Kong Che Ming Wang Fo.
Mahamayuri Buddha. Mahamayuri Sutra. And Mahamayuri Assembly. Simu, Danzen Gatso, Dutton City, all Dharma masters, Dharma educators, Dharma teachers, Dharma lecturers, Dharma assistants, directors of temples and chapters, and all disciples present here and over the internet. Good afternoon, everyone. How do you do? Cantonese,
I still
Japanese, Korean,
Hola, amigo.
Spanish,
que quiero mucho. Sugoin.
Japanese,
Kimoji, Jumi,
Taiwanese,
Brin Brin.
Vietnamese.
I
would like to announce
下个礼拜天
for next Sunday
是九月二十六日
September 26.
九月二十六日下午三点 PM
at 3 PM
是虎陀金刚
There will be the Tiger Head Vajra
虎陀金刚
Homa Fire Offering Ceremony、
啊、
Tiger Head Vajra、
这个变化身
which is a transformation body of Golden Mother Tiger Head Vajra Homa Fire Offering Ceremony
那明年呢
Next year
是虎年
It's the year of the tiger 对对 Right?
差点忘掉今年是何年
I almost forget. What year is this year?
那么
so next year is the year of the tiger.
有人问我明年的吉祥物是什么？
Someone asked me, what's the auspicious item for next year?
啊，告诉大家。
Let me tell you all.
虎陀金刚就是吉祥物。
It's the tiger head vajra. It's the auspicious item.
第一个，它可以镇煞，压住所有。
First, it can subdue all negativities, all the negative energy.
第二个
，second,
招财。
It can attract money.
可以招财。
It can get you money.
陀金刚啊，可以出去外面。
So the tiger head vajra
金银珠宝回来。
Can go outside and then bite on gold, silver, and precious items and bring them back so they can get money for you. So at your wealth corner, your wealth corner in your house, if you place a tiger head vajra there,A smaller statue, that would be great, that would be fine.
现在 COVID-19,
because
疫情时间
of the pandemic and COVID-19,
大家的口袋啊
that our pockets
就没有那么饱满
are not as full,
陀金刚很贵
And to get the statue
房旗三角形的房旗
of Tiger Head Vajra is expensive.
虎陀金刚
so you can use a triangular yellow flag, and then you can write on it.
插在这个
虎陀金刚道次镇 Tiger Head Vajra is here to subdue.First, he could subdue the negative energy, and second, he's able to attract money. And you place it at the wealth corner in your house. And next week, we will have the Homa of the Tiger Head Vajra. So, if you create affinity with him,Then you would create the affinity for next year to subdue the negativities as well as to attract money.
很简单的讲
Simply said,
如果你明年不希望
if you don't wish next year will be.That you don't wish to get fortune and money, and you don't care about the negativities, then you don't need to become primary supplicants.
他可以镇煞
So, he can subdue or control the negativities and also to get money or fortune.
他的吉祥物
So the auspicious item for the year of tiger, the year of tiger, and that would be the tiger head vajra. And his yellow banner or flag, because tiger head vajra is holding the yellow flag or banner.
那么今天呢，我们做这个孔雀明王的
，So today，
父母，这一尊来历太大。
We perform the Homa of Mahamayuri Vidyarajni. The origin of this deity is the greatest. Three Buddhas
have
taught about it, that this deity can change even fixed karma. So primary supplicants for the deity today is extremely blessed and have very supreme merits and blessings. Mahamayuri Buddha, Mahamayuri Sutra, and Mahamayuri Assembly. So Mahamayuri is Sakyamuni Buddha's function body. Sakyamuni Buddha, in one of his lifetimes, was a peacock king. In one of his past lives, he was a peacock king. Therefore, he's a function body of Sakyamuni Buddha. And Mahamayuri is also related to Amitabha Buddha. In Sukhavati, the Western Paradise, Amitabha Buddha emanated peacocks, parrots, Kalavinka, and Jivajinka birds. So, when you read Amitabha Sutra, they're all written there, the enjoyment body of Sakyamuni Buddha. So, Mahamayuri is Amitabha Buddha's transformation body. Two Buddhas, Sakyamuni Buddha and Amitabha Buddha. And Mahamayuri is also Vairocana Buddha's equal body. Because the crown that he's wearing is the crown of Vairocana Buddha, or the great son Tathagata. His face is the face of Vairocana Buddha. So that's Vairocana Buddha's equal body. So Sakyamuni Buddha, Amitabha Buddha, Vairocana Buddha, he has such power. As I said just now, that he would be able to do purification, enrichment, magnetization, and subjugation. One of his hands is holding the white lotus for purification. His hand is holding the affinity fruit for magnetization. His hand is holding the auspicious fruit for enrichment. And his hand is holding the peacock feather for subjugation. Therefore, this deity, anyone who was primary supplicants for this Homa are extremely fortunate and meritorious.
Om,
the mantra.
Moili Grati Soha. Om Moili Grati Soha. Om Moili Grati Soha.
This mantra is very majestic, extremely. Extremely powerful. So today we perform Mahamayuri Vidyarajni Dharma Homa.
非常的殊胜。
Mahamayuri is extremely supreme, has tremendous power. And in the future, when we have Mahamayuri ceremony again, please remember that he has the power or majestic of three Buddhas, extremely tremendous. And the tiger head Vajra is the power of Golden Mother, has the power of Golden Mother. And as I know, the most beautiful fairies, where are the most beautiful lady fairies in heavens? There are two places that have the most beautiful celestial maidens in heavens, and it's unrivaled everywhere, not in the world. They no such thing on earth. Where are they? Two places. The fairy land of Golden Mother. The 3,000 fairy attendants, Golden Mother's daughters, and Golden Mother's all attending celestial maidens. Each one of them cannot be found on earth. You will only know if you go there what kind of beauty they are. So of all the heavens, the most beautiful females are the attendants of Golden Mother, the 3,000 attendants of Golden Mother. If you want to be as beautiful as Golden Mother in this lifetime or in future lifetimes, then you have to become primary supplicants for this tiger head Vajra Homa. Because he's the transformation body of Golden Mother, extremely beautiful, gorgeous. And there's another place that has beautiful celestial maidens. And that's at the auspicious heavens, or Sri heavens, the 12 Mahasris and the retinue there, they're all beautiful. The celestial maidens there, very beautiful. Very striking. That's a knowledge where the most beautiful celestial maidens are. One is at the auspicious heavens of Mahasri, and one is at the Golden Mother's place. It's not that the others are not beautiful, but by comparison, the 3,000 celestial maiden attendants at the Golden Mother primordial pond, Pure Land, and most gorgeous. How come they have this kind of joke? Several kids are comparing who has the most strength. And A said, I can throw a basketball 5 meters with one hand. And B said, I can kick the football to 10 meter distance. Xiaoming said, what kind of strength are those? I don't have to move my hand or my feet, and I can kick both of you out of the classroom. And they didn't believe that. And then Xiao Ming farted. And so A and B immediately ran out of the classroom. And Xiao Ming said, see, my power is greater. Turtles and the snails. How do you pronounce snail? Some people pronounce it as wo, some as gua. Which one is correct? When we were little, we wrote guo, but when you grew up, you wrote gua. Okay, both are fine. The turtle and the snail are running in a race, and the turtle lost. And to prevent embarrassment, the turtle explained, well, because I wore such a huge jacket, that's why you won. And the snail replied angrily, you're not embarrassed to mention a jacket, but I'm carrying a house with me. So that's its house, right? Snail. The turtle should win because turtle would crawl faster. I remember a joke about snails. Four animals are playing mahjong until late at night. And they said, let's ask someone else inside the house, the snail, to please buy some late night snack. And the snail agreed, sure, I'll go buy some snack for you guys. And after so long, the four of them got really hungry. And the snack still hasn't come back, and they started to scold the snail, so slow. And he hasn't gotten the snack back. And then snail replied, he's already crawled to the door. And he said, if you scold again, then I will not go. So the snail is slower. Now we will do the Q&A.
莲花于峰
from Hong Kong.
问的最敬爱的师尊
Most beloved Grandmaster 四母, peace be with you.
如果一个行者已经开悟了,
if a spiritual cultivator has gained enlightenment, does he still suffer from his karmic retributions and will he be reincarnated? If an enlightened one is being reincarnated as a human being, Has the memory of his past life been deleted completely? If so, then if he does not encounter a good guru like Master Lu, then wouldn't it be easy for him to fall into the dusty world? 莲花一封, pay homage and offer gratitude.
开悟了,
my answer, upon enlightenment, enlightenment does not symbolize that he has attained Buddhahood, that he has attained fruition. Enlightenment does not mean fruition.
按照这个修行的五个程度,
according to the five stages of spiritual cultivation, the merit accumulation path, preliminary practice path, the path of seeing, the path of practice, and the ultimate path. These five stages from the merit accumulation path, preliminary path, path of seeing, path of practice, and lastly, the ultimate path. Enlightenment is the middle one, the middle path, which is the path of seeing or realization. So enlightenment is seeing the path or realization. And after you see the path, upon enlightenment, you start to practice. And that's on the path of practice. So enlightenment does not mean that you have attained Buddhahood in reality, nor the fruition of the four holy realms or the four sagely realms. So then, of course, they have to suffer from their karma and be reincarnated. If you still have karma, it has not been practiced, deleted due to practice, then you have to be reincarnated. So would his, the memory of his past life be deleted completely? I would think so. If you still have a memory, if you still have a little bit of recollection, then you still have a good root, that your good root still still stays, that you still remember some things from your past lives. You don't completely remember them all, but maybe a little bit of your past lives you would remember. Actually, if an enlightened one
转世的话,
is being reincarnated as a human being, it's still very easy to fall into the dusty world. That's still okay to be born as a human being, but if you fall into the three lower realms, that would be bad. It's still very easy to have those downfalls. That's my answer to Lianhua Yifeng from Hong Kong. Last night, I mentioned, have you watched that TV series, Eternal Love, or the 3 miles of peach blossoms in 3 lifetimes? If you have watched that, you would know. Someone has cultivated spiritually for tens of thousands of years. They always talk about 80,000 years ago, 30,000 years ago, etc., etc. It's always mentioned there. It's about the same as what the ghost witch was talking about. Maybe because she was watching that TV series. That's why she kept saying like the fireflies waited for her for how long?
萤火虫 等他11万年
110,000 years. So she went there. New Zealand, and she saw the fireflies inside the cave, and she said that this firefly has been waiting for her for 110,000 years. What use is that? And after your boat passed by, you're gone, but the fireflies were still there. You did not deliver them, all of them. And in San Diego, in Dominican Republic, she went to a cathedral, the Catholic Church, and she said, I was the abbot of this church.
And
Maria, but in German they called her Mariam, Miriam. And what I know was Maria. How could it become Mariam in German? No matter what. So the Maria there was waiting for her for how long?
Ah? 500 years.
500 years. It's like what the Buddha said. And the earth god was also waiting for 500 years, and the elephant was waiting for 500 years, and all this stuff. So, and then when she left the church, and then what? So, did she go back to the temple to become a Catholic nun or the abbot there or no? So, I'm asking you, so did she donate anything at that church? So after waiting for you for 500 years and you didn't even donate the cent, and Maria would spit blood because of that. A simple logic, right? So what use is waiting for 500 years then? And you just turn around and leave. So that's not, it doesn't make sense, that's wrong. If you watch that Eternal Love TV series, then you would know what reincarnation is about. Even after so long spiritual cultivation, and she went into a cesspool, a hole. It's a cesspool of some sort. Many people have watched it, but you don't dare to say anything. And she jumped into that hole, and she lost all her memory of the past. Completely gone.
Huh? 前世都忘掉了,
and she's in the human world for 3 lifetimes and forgotten about all the past. So even for heavenly beings, that happens when they fall, nothing, everything is gone.
好像掉到一个坑里面。
So that's what reincarnation is about. So it's like you're falling into a hole, and then you've forgotten about everything, about all the past.
哦，诛仙台。哦，那个叫诛仙台。对了，好像是诛仙台。
It's called a certain.
神仙都可以砍的。
It's like an execution.
开悟的凡人。
Even for the sages, those happen to sages, moreover to a mundane being. Once you're reincarnated, everything is gone. Even a sage would forget that in the past he was a sage. That was just an example, the 3 miles of peach blossoms for 3 lifetimes. So the script writer at least understood the concept of reincarnation. That's why he could write such a script, a movie script. So that's the answer to the question by Lian Hua Yifan from Hong Kong. So an enlightened one is being reincarnated, then all the memory of his past lives would be completely deleted. And it's very easy to fall into the 3 lower realms if you don't encounter a good guru. Asked by Lian Hua Jia Hui from Malaysia.
这个师尊佛安，修烟
供 Master, when I'm practicing the smoke offering for the karmic creditors,
莲花以法传
may I visualize lotus and dharma ships to be in charge by Chandrasik to radiate light upon.The karmic creditors and be brought to the pure land. So it's the same as performing bardo deliverance then. For them to ride on the lotus or the dharma ships, to leave behind sufferings and be reborn in the pure land. Asked by Lian Hua Jia Hui from Malaysia. In my opinion, it's fine.You just use the power of your mind to transform it. Use your power of the mind, the power of your mind, not just give them material satisfaction for daily lives to please them. You can also.Make them ride on the lotus blossoms or on board the Dharma ships to leave behind suffering and be reborn in the pure land. So any practitioners can visualize it that way. Then in your smoke offering incense powder, it has to include the lotus or the Dharma ships that you make and you burn themand then mix them into the smoke offering incense powder. So you make lotuses and dharma ship and then burn them into ashes and then mix them with your smoke offering incense powder and then you smoke and then you burn them together. And then you use the power that you have through your spiritual cultivation to help those spirits to be reborn in the pure land.
那师尊在做这个千烧法船的超度，就是
Grand Master is performing by due deliverance
去超度
for the 1,000
是可以的
Dharma vessels.
第二点，修释迦行
经。The same. Second question. When I practice the mandala offering of the 4 preliminary practices, other than offering above and giving below, can I also visualize all my attached spirits and karmic creditors to benefit them? Yes. Because the offering Dharma practice of the mandala plate is to above and below, and you can even offer to those beings in hells, animal realms, and hungry ghosts. And of course includes the heavens, asura, human, and also the four sagely realms, which is Buddhas, Bodhisattvas, Pratika Buddhas, and Arhats or Sravakas. So you can offer to all beings in the 10 Dharma realms. Then of course you can offer to your attached spirits and karmic creditors to benefit them. That's my answer to Lianhua Jiahui from Malaysia. Yesterday, Saturday night, we talked about Prativi Deva. Let me add that the Prativi Deva has a vase that pops up from the earth. Is when Sakyamuni Buddha gained enlightenment on his Vajra throne, when he attained the Buddhahood. Prativi Deva appeared from under the ground to praise Sakyamuni Buddha. So Prativi Deva gave praises to Sakyamuni Buddha's merits of his enlightenment. So when the Buddha attained Buddhahood, Prativi Deva appeared from the ground to praise Sakyamuni Buddha. So Prativi Deva is the big one. Of course, we can perform Bardo deliverance. He can perform Bardo deliverance because he could get close to Sakyamuni Buddha and to stand and praise the Buddha. And one more who appeared from under the ground. Now I want to test all of you. This looks like Qilin. It also looks like a lion. This is for safety in and out. You can hang it inside your car. It's a beautiful thing. So if you answer correctly, this is for you. Other than Prativi Deva, Indra, who else stands up to praise Sakyamuni Buddha? The many jewel Tathagata? Who said that? Indolo. Who said it? First? That was many jewel Tathagata. So many jewel Tathagata had attained Buddhahood before Sakyamuni Buddha. But nobody invited him to stay in the Saha world to transmit the Buddha Dharma. So he stayed inside the many jewel pagoda. So when Sakyamuni Buddha had attainment, the many jewel pagoda appeared from the ground to praise Sakyamuni Buddha. So this is for Master Ling Yin. So this is worth your flight tickets, round trip flight tickets. He just came here from Houston, Texas.
讲一个笑话吧。
Let me share a joke.
下就开始打呼。
The husband just laid down and started to snore. I couldn't stand it anymore, so I pushed him. You don't let me sleep.
打呼的声音这么响。
You're snoring so loud. And the husband, with his eyes closed, said, In the daytime, you told me not to say a word. But at night, when I make a sound and you blame me, how can I live on? How can I live on with you?
这个笑话好笑。
This joke is funny.
A, B, C, 三个人去看心理医生。
A, B, C went to the psychologist and he said,
我想跳楼。
I want to jump off the building.
都跟死有关。
Related to death.
我想要卧轨。我在铁轨上面。
I want to lay on the railroad track.
C 想。
And she said,
结婚。
I want to get married.
心理医生听
了。And the psychologist said and told C,
你是这三个人当中啊，自杀
心理。has a suicidal thought, has the worst suicidal thought.
所以哦，真的结婚不容易啊。
So it's not easy to be married.Really, it's not easy.
像能够找到师母这样子的人结婚了，更不容易。
It's even harder to be able to find someone like 师母 to marry. You know why it's not easy?
足智多谋，他的思想非常超
胜。This is very
判断力又强。
Deep, her thoughts are very.Lots and her handling of things internally and externally are first rate.
真的是很不容易的一件事。
It's really not easy talking about 师母。And the people getting married is the same as the suicide. And Gramasis getting married is the same as...
减轻了师尊啊，这个肩膀的重力。
To take off the burden, the heavy burden of Gramasis' shoulders.
所以师母还是了不起的。
So, 师母 is incredible. She's extremely amazing to, in taking care of internal and external affairs. But her physical body is not so. What a pity. So, Grandmasterhas told her that Grandmaster will definitely take care of her.
照顾她的身体。
To take care of her body.
这个再怎么样子啊，都那么久了。
And it, no matter what, it's been so long.
我们讲这个《金刚经》。
Now we will expound the Vajra Sutra.
这个须菩提白佛言。
须菩提 asked the Buddha.
向佛陀讲，世尊。
须菩提 spoke to the Buddha.
World
honored one, if sentient beings hear words and phrases of this teaching, will they believe it? The Buddha told Subhuti, do not speak this way. During 500 years after Tathagata's Parinirvana, there will be precept-holding people who are blessed. They will have faith in this truth and regard it as reality. Know that these people have planted good seeds not only with one Buddha, two Buddhas, or three, four, five Buddhas, but countless Buddhas. When they hear these statements, immediately they give rise to pure faith. Subhuti, they will be seen and known by the Tathagata, and they will obtain immeasurable blessings and merits. Why? Because they do not have views of self, others, sentient beings, and lifespan. No view of Dharma and no view of non-Dharma. Why? Because if sentient beings hold on to phenomena, then they are grasping at self, others, sentient beings, and lifespan. If they hold the view of Dharma, then they are attached to self, others, sentient beings, and lifespan. If they hold the view of non-Dharma, then all the same, they are also attached to self, others, sentient beings, and lifespan. Why? Because one should not uphold Dharma, and one should not uphold non-Dharma. This profundity is often spoken by the Tathagata. Bhikkhus and all of you know that my Dharma teaching is like a raft. Even the Dharma should be abandoned, moreover the non-Dharma. This excerpt is extremely profound. Don't look down on it. It's extremely deep and profound. Many people know to chant the Vajra Sutra, but the meaning of this excerpt is extremely profound. You have to understand the true meaning of it. If you understand this excerpt, that's already very remarkable. And I will explain in details this piece. To have or to hold no phenomena is of course wrong, but to hold the non-phenomena is also wrong. So what's going on? It's in this excerpt. So how did Subhuti ask the Buddha? Sakyamuni Buddha, if sentient beings hear what you said, the words and phrases, will they give rise to the right faith, to the real faith? And Sakyamuni Buddha told Subhuti, don't speak this way. Do not speak this way. After Tathagata's Parinirvana, after Sakyamuni Buddha entered into Parinirvana, for 500 years, 500 years after Sakyamuni Buddha's Parinirvana, there will be precept-holding people who are blessed. They will have faith in this truth. They have faith in what Sakyamuni Buddha said and treat it as reality. This is the right faith. Know that these people have planted good seeds not only with one Buddha, two Buddhas, three, four, five Buddhas, but so when we encounter a Buddha, we plant good seed. Because you have this good seed, you are able to encounter a Buddha. Because toward the real phenomena and non-phenomena, because you have the right faith, is the same as planting good seeds with countless myriad Buddhas. As long as you understand the real phenomena is non-phenomena, if you have the right faith, is the same as having good seeds by meeting countless Buddhas. So your good root is very deep and strong. And they would give rise to pure faith, completely immaculate faith, when they hear the statements. Subhuti, they will be seen and known by the Tathagata. So the Buddhas will know you, will see you and know you. That you comprehend that the real phenomena is non-phenomena. Even the Buddhas would see and know you. And these beings will obtain immeasurable blessings and merits. These kinds of sentient beings have immeasurable merits and blessings. Why is this so? Because the sentient beings do not have views of self. They are no self, no views of others, or view of a person, a view of sentient beings, the beings in the Saha world, and the view of lifespan. Some people live a long life, some live a short life. No view of Dharma and no view of non-Dharma. This is the most profound part. No view of Dharma and no view of non-Dharma. Why? Because if sentient beings hold on to phenomena, then they are grasping at self, other sentient beings, and lifespan. If they hold the view of Dharma, then they attach to self, other sentient beings, and lifespan. This is the deepest part. This character in Chinese is like take, or hold, or have. If you hold the view of Dharma, and what is Fa or Dharma? For this Fa, in this case, it refers to the mountains, the rivers, and the great earth, which is all, everything. If you think that everything exists, then you're holding the view of Dharma. But if you don't think that the mountains, rivers, and the earth exist, then you do not hold the view of Dharma. So you're attached to self, other sentient beings, and lifespan. So you're attached to all phenomena. So the point here is in the holding. So as soon as there's holding, then that means there's you or there's I. Because if I don't exist, then how can hold exist? How can to hold exist? So when you read the sutra, you just read mumbling,
乃至一念生净性者，悉菩提如来悉知悉见。
Immediately they give rise to pure first Subhuti, they will be seen and known by the Tathagata, and they will obtain immeasurable blessings and merits. Why? Because they do not have views of self, other sentient beings and lifespan, no view of Dharma and no view of non-Dharma. Why? Because if sentient beings hold on to phenomena, then they are grasping at self, other sentient beings and lifespan. If they hold the view of Dharma, then they are attached to self, other sentient beings and lifespan. If they hold the view of non-Dharma, then all the same, they are also attached to self, other sentient beings and lifespan. Why? Because one should not uphold Dharma and one should not uphold non-Dharma. Thus, profoundly, it's all consumed by Tathagata Bhikshus, and all of you know that my Dharma teaching is like a raft. Even the Dharma should be abandoned, moreover, the non-Dharma. That's it. But you don't understand. So, why can't you have the view of self? Because of the realm of no self. I've talked about it. Who is Sung Yen Lu? There is no such person called Sung Yen Lu. I show you a photograph. That's Sung Yen Lu. No, that's my past. And then you say, this one now is Sung Yen Lu. No, he will pass too. So, which one is Sung Yen Lu? The one at the Twin Lotus Columbarium? Is that Sung Yen Lu? The columbarium? Is that one Sung Yen Lu? No, that's his ash. Or perhaps some relics or sariras. They're all not Sung Yen Lu. So, where is Sung Yen Lu? Nothing. Is there Sung Yen Lu? Is the person giving Dharma teaching now Sung Yen Lu? No, not really. Because tomorrow, I say, let's do Homa again.
我告诉你,
let me tell you,
我才不来,
I will not come.
我每天那么忙干什么?
I'm so,
对不对?
Why?
要把我老婆子,
why do I make myself so busy? You're trying to tire this old man?
就算来了,
even if I come, it's not necessarily that all of you would be here. Some will not come. We just had the Homa on Sunday and we want to have another Homa on Monday. I'm not going. So he or she doesn't come. So it's ever changing. It changes all the time. It's dynamic. It's always movement. So it's never stops. So the thoughts, which one is your thought? The thoughts keep changing, ever changing. Sometimes you think this person is good, sometimes like, oh, it's what a bastard. SOB and the bitch. Today you praise her, and the day after, you scold her. So your thoughts are ever changing. It's very scary. When you love someone, oh, and tomorrow she hates you. And you love her to death. Then, because to death, you love her to death. And if she doesn't love you back, then you want her dead.
That's
very scary. Thoughts are very scary. Do you love her? Yes, the most.
Fine.
And when you love the most, there would become hate the most. And one day, when you don't love her anymore, just see. So about romantic love, it's easy. It's easy to get involved, but it's really hard to split up or to break up. Breaking up is it's a difficult thing. And if you break up with her and she still loves you so much, then she would make you dead. You think romantic love is sweet? It's the source of suffering. It can create lots of miseries and sufferings. You don't know? So I've said it.
若心取相，即为着我人众生受者；若起法相，即为着我人众生受者。何以故？若起非法相，即为众生受者。If
sentient beings hold on to phenomena, then they're grasping at self, other sentient beings and lifespan. If they hold the view of Dharma, all the same. If they hold the view of non-Dharma, the same. Therefore, one should not uphold Dharma and one should not uphold non-dharma. So let me just talk about this piece. One should not uphold dharma and one should also not uphold non-dharma. This is the highest realm. So according to the Buddha, you should not hold or take love and should also not take hatred, and you should not have good nor bad. This is the highest realm. In Zen Buddhism, there's this statement, don't think about good, don't think about bad, spoken by the sixth patriarch. It's that moment when you don't think about good or bad. So Hui Neng was truly intelligent. He did not go to school. He was illiterate. But only ghosts would believe that. But he could understand not to think of goodness nor badness. And this is the Vajra Sutra. That is the Vajra Sutra. Extremely profound. It is unspeakable. It cannot be put into words. When you reach this realm, it cannot be spoken with words and language. You should not uphold Dharma, and you should also not uphold non-Dharma. You should not think about good. You should not think about bad. So this character, qi, which is holding or having or taking, that means you already have self or I. So what are you having? What are you taking? If you don't think about good or bad, then you don't have karma. But if you create good karma, you would rise to heavens. But if you create bad karma, you would fall into the three lower realms to suffer their retributions. So therefore, you do good, but you don't know that it is good. This is what Jesus, my Guru, said. The good deeds done by the right hand should not be let known to the left hand. So I think Jesus must have read the Vajra Sutra. He comprehended it. The good deeds done by the right hand should not be known by the left hand. He was not attached to goodness, nor attached to badness, and not to everything, nor the phenomena of everything, or the non-phenomena of everything. Only this allow one to attain Buddhahood. So, this is a very important thing that I teach you. So I have not finished on this chapter. Don't tell me to start chapter 7 next time.
就是这个意思。无德也无说。
No. 无德无说。
参观画展，老伯是很大近视眼，突然听到他大声惊呼。
A couple went to a gallery, and all of a sudden, the wife exclaimed loudly, "This is the ugliest painting I've ever seen." And the husband, "Shh, you were just looking into a mirror." So that's getting a view.
赶紧抖开。
The lion saw a mad dog and avoided it.
拼斗跟豹。
And the lion, the small lion, the lion cub said, "You can fight with anybody, and you're a hero. But you avoid a mad dog." And the lion father said.Is there anything to be proud of to win over a mad dog? So should we? And the lion cub. And the lion dad said, don't fight with unqualified people. Don't argue with people that's at the lower level. Just smile and quiet about it. So, because nowadays there are many people who fight with the mad dogs. It's useless.That's why in Buddhism we say the statement, just ignore it.
不要理会。
Ignore it.
我的一句话。
My statement.
三个字。
None of my business.
不理会。
Ignore it.The thing is still there.
是，我讲过了。
Not unrelated.
生活中，就我讲，我死了以后。
Like after I die, in the future, to be the school.
跟我如盛宴无关。
Exists. It's not related to me, Sung Yen Lu. I'm dead already. Selamat pagi.
Selamat malam.
Selamat malam.
Selamat.
Are you dead? One day I will die. So is Trubada School related to you? No. Does Trubada School exist? None of my business.The Trubada School doesn't exist anymore. It's none of my business. It's not related to me at all. Even I is not related to I, to me. How can I be related to Trubada School? Think about it. What relationships does Sung Yen Lu have with Trubada School? Nothing. Trubada School is just a name, and Sung Yen Lu is just a name too. So it's just, they're just names. They're nothing. Originally nothing. And in the future, if they're gone, they should be gone.It doesn't matter. That's why there are no waves in my heart. I have no thoughts. So many reporters and interviewers asked me, what's your plan for the future? And what would you do in the future? And what kind of development Tripitaka school is striving for? How many books will you write? How many paintings will you paint? What kind of attainments are you wishing for? I just shake my head. Nothing.
I don't care. 没有干涉.
I don't care.
就是这样.
None of my business. That's it.
我只能够这样子跟大家比喻而已.
That's all I can say for analogy. Om Mani Padme Hum. We are truly grateful to His Holiness precious Dharma teaching. And we are inviting His Holiness to pay homage. And this ends the English interpretation today. Thank you very much.
做观想大礼拜，一拜根本传承上师及十方三世一切诸佛。嗡啊吽观想顶礼，回天心三印；二拜诸菩萨，嗡啊吽观想顶礼，回天心三印；三拜诸护法金刚，嗡啊吽观想顶礼，回天心三印，是平等一起受。 恭请法王圣尊莲生活佛一部道坛展示屏，接受孙线上弟子们的感恩与道别。好，谢谢师尊。师尊，师尊，师尊，师尊，师尊，师尊，师尊，师尊，师尊，师尊，师尊，师尊，师尊，师尊，师尊，师尊，师尊，师尊，师尊，师尊，师尊，师尊，师尊，师尊，师尊，师尊，师尊，师尊，师尊，师尊，师尊，师尊，师尊，师尊，师尊，师尊，师尊，师尊，师尊，师尊，师尊，师尊，师尊，师尊，师尊，师尊，师尊，师尊，师尊，师尊，师尊，师尊，师尊，师尊，师尊，师尊，师尊，师尊，师尊，师尊，师尊，师尊，师尊，师尊，师尊，师尊，师尊，师尊，师尊，师尊，师尊，师尊，师尊，师尊，师尊，师尊，师尊，师尊，师尊，师尊，师尊，师尊，师尊
Hello. Sutra.
<音>谢谢孙先生的同门，我们再次感恩师尊，我们等一下呢，恭请师尊为大家灌顶哦，那下周见哦，好，谢谢大家，阿弥陀佛。好的，下周见。
谢谢。
在恭请法王圣尊莲生活佛慈悲赐受孔雀明王法灌顶含皈依灌顶。
Gradi Soha, Om Moili 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 Gradi Soha.Om Moili Gradi Soha, Om 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 Moili Gradi Soha,
Om Moili Gradi Soha, Om Moili Gradi Soha, Om Moili Gradi Soha, Om Moili Gradi Soha.
Moili Gradi Soha, Om 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 Moili Gradi Soha.Moili Gradi Soha, Om Moili 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 Gradi Soha,
Om Moili Gradi Soha, Om Moili Gradi Soha, Om Moili Gradi Soha, Om Moili Gradi Soha.
Gradi Soha, Om Moili 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 Gradi Soha.Om Moili Gradi Soha, Om 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 Moili Gradi Soha,
Om Moili Gradi Soha, Om Moili Gradi Soha, Om Moili Gradi Soha, Om Moili Gradi Soha.
Moili Gradi Soha, Om 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 Moili Gradi Soha.
Om Moili Gradi Soha, Om Moili Gradi Soha, Om Moili Gradi Soha, Om Moili Gradi Soha,
Om Moili
Gradi Soha, Om Moili Gradi Soha, Om Moili Gradi Soha, Om Moili Gradi Soha, Om Moili Gradi Soha, Om Moili Gradi Soha, Om Moili Gradi Soha, Om Moili Gradi Soha, Om Moili Gradi Soha, Om Moili Gradi Soha.Om Moili Gradi Soha, Om 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 Moili Gradi Soha,
Om Moili Gradi Soha, Om Moili Gradi Soha, Om Moili Gradi Soha, Om Moili Gradi Soha.
Om Moili Gradi Soha, Om Moili Gradi Soha, Om Moili Gradi Soha, Om Moili Gradi Soha,
Om Moili Gradi Soha, Om Moili Gradi Soha, Om Moili Gradi Soha,
Om Moili Gradi Soha, Om Moili Gradi Soha.Om Moili Gradi Soha, Om 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 Moili Gradi Soha,
Om Moili Gradi Soha, Om Moili Gradi Soha, Om Moili Gradi Soha, Om Moili Gradi Soha.
让我们以最热烈的掌声感谢法王圣尊莲生活佛慈悲赐受孔雀明王法灌顶，我们也一起顶礼感恩师尊，谢谢师尊。护摩法会圆满吉祥结束了，非常感谢大家的收看，网络直播到此结束，非常感谢大家的收看，阿弥陀佛。 We now conclude this live broadcast. Thank you for viewing.